Lane offset to the right. Wide receivers left and right. Back to throw goes flat. In the flat, throws it complete. And making the catch comes Biddle. He'll be out of bounds. Kendrick is up. Pittman is deep. And again, flat. Fakes the reverse. Wants to throw it deep down the left side. He's got a man open. Touchdown registered to Biddle. In front, a two linebacker set. Hennig handling the ball. Goes to his tailback. Norwood's got daylight. Breaks to midfield. Gets a block. Down the sidelines and finally pushed out of bounds in Rebel territory. Strong rush. The kick is downfield. Backs Norwood up. He backpedals all the way to his own 43. Eludes a tackler. Comes to midfield to the 45 to the 40. Breaks it down to the 35 to the 34-yard line. Missing a 5-3 defense. Henning back to throw. Sets up. Looks. Fires in the middle. Passes caught by Connor at the 20. Down to the 15. Spins to the 14-yard line. Side. Ole Miss shows outside blitz. Hennig back to throw. Fires in the middle. Pass batted up high in the air. Fought for, and finally it is intercepted by Ole Miss. Flat the quarterback, who was in the pocket to throw. Throws the screen. It is intercepted by Mississippi State. And making the interception is the ever-present Willie Evans. Offset the eye in the backfield. Stay on the ground with Norwood, who breaks it in the secondary to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. He's going for a touchdown.
Boy, what a great cut Norwood made to get himself free. He went left and then he cut back right.
Ethan Flat handling the ball, drops left to throw, looks, fires to the left flat, pass caught. First down at the 45. Running back and Flat back to throw. Behind hit from behind and dropped by Michael Hurd. He did not seem coming, and he's a little bit shaken up. Handles the football, drops the throw, sets up, fires deep upfield, pass intercepted by Mississippi State. Coming down is Jeremy Johnson to the 30, to the 20, gets a block, hit from behind at the 10, and drops at the 9-yard line.
And again, good pressure by that Mississippi State defensive front.
Right and left, respectively. And again, Henning handling the ball, gives it to Norwood, who plunges for the touchdown.
Bulldogs sent Norwood off the left side, got great blocking. Actually, Hennig and Norwood bumped together a little bit on the handoff.
Keeps one running back in the backfield, gives it to that running back, and a good hole opens up, breaking in the secondary. Comes Pittman down to midfield, and then Bulldog territory at the 45, finally down to the 43. For Michael Spurlock, who wants to throw, rolls back to the left, sets up, fires in the middle, passes caught. Receiver Espy reached behind him and made that catch. And up underneath, Spurlock to throw, sets up, being chased. Spurlock has some room to run, looks, is going to run, comes down to the 10 and out of bounds near the 7 or 8-yard line. I formation in the backfield for the Rebels, and Spurlock is going to throw in the end zone and complete it for the touchdown as he hit Robert Lane, who was working as a wide receiver. Out of the I formation, the Bulldogs to have Henning on a bootleg rolling to the right, looking to throw, comes back in the middle, passes caught. Receiver knocked off his feet at the 31-yard line, Omar Connor. Rebels in a six-man front. Bulldogs give it to Norwood on the corner. He's got the first down and more. Breaks it over midfield and pushed out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Bulldogs putting the ball in the hands of Norwood, who races to the 20 and down to the 15-yard line. He'll pick up a first down. I formation in the backfield. Norwood on the carry. Straight ahead to the 10, to the 5. Knocked down at the 5-yard line, about a yard shy of the first down. Bulldogs handling the football. Norwood dives in the end zone. Norwood scores his third touchdown of the day, and the Bulldogs go in front 20-14. Jerious Norwood is back in at tailback. He's on the carry. He's straight ahead, and he's only going to get a couple of yards. Out to about the 20, Patrick Willis, the ever-present linebacker for Ole Miss, plugged up that hole very, very well. Actually pushed Norwood back, and he comes up limping. Very gimpy on that left leg. Forward motion was to the 20-yard line, where the down is third down, 11 yards to go. And they have a momentary timeout, give Norwood an opportunity to get off the football field, and he's obviously favoring his left leg.
Well, that'd be a tough loss for the Bulldogs. Norwood having a very solid ball game once again.
And Henning rolls back to the right, looks to throw, fires it to the right side, passes caught by Connor, and taken off his feet at about the 34, but he made a splendid catch of that ball, took it away from Johnson.
Jerious Norwood got a roaring ovation as he came out of the dressing room and back to the sidelines. Now he comes into the ball game, replacing Brandon Thornton at tailback. Mississippi State will start this series from their 26. Have first and 10, lead at 21-14 here late in the third quarter.
This will probably, in fact, be the last play of the third quarter, unless, of course, we get a quick incomplete pass or stoppage of play. As Jim said, first and 10, Mississippi State at their own 26. Standard I formation in the backfield. Rebelton a 5-2 defensive alignment. And Mississippi State will give it to Norwood, who finds some daylight, breaks in the secondary, fights over the 40, out to the 41-yard line. He'll have a first down. The right, he comes in motion back to the left. Henning giving the ball inside, and Thornton gets a hole, breaks to the outside, eludes the tackler, 10-5, down to the end zone. Did he get in?
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Thornton.
Video evidence showed the runner being out of bounds with the ball in his possession at the half-yard line.
Use motion with the wide receiver from right back to left. Bulldogs roll it with Henning, who throws in the end zone, completes it for a touchdown to Bryson Davis. Than he did on that particular play. And he's going to stay in the pocket to throw. And again, he's being chased. And again, he looks. And again, he throws. And this time, it's picked off by Mississippi State at the 45-yard line. A pass interception, the third of the day. Second for Jeremy Johnson. For Mississippi State, it's been good for him in the second half. They give it to the left side for Norwood, who sprints inside the 40 and down to the 39. Up underneath at center, handles the football, goes up to Norwood, Norwood to the outside, races to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, out of bounds at the 10-yard line, and the penalty marker goes down. Norwood to the right, put Davis in motion, Henning rolls back to throw, looking for Norwood, got him for a touchdown. Norwood scoring his fourth touchdown this afternoon. Bulldogs with a four-man rush. Furlock handling the ball. Goes back to throw.
Looks,
fires upfield. Pass intercepted by Mississippi State at the 38-yard line. And picking it off, you got it. Jeremy Johnson is third this afternoon.
Boy, what a job by Jeremy Johnson.
Quarterback for Mississippi State. Morgan from Vicksburg gives the ball to his tailback. And breaking outside comes Norwood inside the 25 and down to the 21.
Well, he may have just gone over 200 yards for this ball game. It's according to what they give him on the run. He had 187. That should put him over 200 yards for the afternoon.
Bulldogs are going to run the clock out now. They're just going to kneel. Ole Miss has no timeouts, and the crowd doesn't like it. They want another touchdown.